Ingrid Bergman as Joan Madou, the woman of the shadows, torn between guilt and a great love. The screen's greatest actress in her greatest performance. Her first appearance in 2 years. Charles Boyer as Ravic, the ghost doctor, the most forceful role of his career. Charles Laughton as Haake, the enemy Ravic swore to kill. Louis Calhern as Morozov, the royal doorman who whistles his way through life. The thousands in its cast were chosen individually to mirror the conflict and emotion of its powerful story.